coming, sir.
Happy news.
Good morning, sir.
You. Why is your tie askew?
We'll call him Major. It's okay, calm down.
We must project the image of wealth and success.
Morning, everybody!
Take a bar, take meat if you want, take a fish, anything you want.
You all know me. You know what I'm capable of.
Of course.
And as a fellow woman, I will put all your needs.
How may I help you, mother?
Where is my money?
Sun Country is currently overstaffed. We're spending faster than we're making.
I put money in my account, and it's not there. Where is my money?
Tell him to come and repack his sorry-looking old road equipment at the back of the building.
Yes, sir. You know what you people are doing? Eh? You use my money to do trade. You didn't tell me to farabale. You people, you think I know what you people are doing?
We do not condone abusive language in Sun Country Bank.
My people go overboard. The madam was looking at me with evil in her eyes. They have worked very hard.
What is the problem?
There is no problem, ma. Our compliance team is looking into it.
Then there is a problem?
Yes, ma.
They're just as passionate about results as people at the top are.
Find your target's emotional space and invest!
Yes, ma.
What's your name? Take it back.
Why don't you make me Mr. Excel?
I was stressed. Thanks to you, I'm okay now.
How much, ma?
Nah, just 10 million naira.
So, Ibifa, you look lovely today.
You look good to yourself.
Thank you, I know, right?
Morning, Ngozi. Nice skirt.
I hope you are enjoying the view, laddie, because I know that this is the only action you've gotten in a long time.
So, you will not use your own hand to do yourself, Abi?
There's no dossier at the head office.
I got the figures.
Fantastic.
Oh, that was record-breaking, laddie. We're not just trying.
It is time for us to move things in our direction.
Mrs. Bamiche.
Sir.
Report.
The sound of money dropping into my vaults.